Scary facts that will make your skin crawl. In 1957, two sisters, Joanna, 11, and Jacqueline, 6, Pollock were killed in a tragic car accident. A year later, their mother gave birth to twins, Jennifer and Jillian. Then it gets weird. Jennifer, the younger twin, had scars and birthmarks on her body that were identical to Jacqueline's, the younger deceased sister. The twins began to ask for toys that had belonged to the deceased girl's toys they had no knowledge of.